dos, tres.
I'll go first.
Cuatro, cinco. You declared you were going first, correct?
Yes, yes.
Okay,
yes.
Then go. Really?
Normal Summon Galaxy Worm?
Nice poker face.
Okay.
Galaxy Worm effect?
Cool. I mean, it's not the worst hand, it's just like...
I don't know. Something
Galaxy Worm?
Do
you want to cut?
Yes.
I think you just touched the hair. Alright.
XYZ.
The rank dank 3.
Dante? Dante Lol, effect?
What?
Military?
Have you perform a one focus boost or barrel roll?
Yeah. I'll go ahead and use grass effect, special summon from deck.
Sure.
I just beating.
Okay. I was not expecting. Burning Abyss. That's
See?
Nice.
What are you doing?
It was my curse.
Yes.
Go ahead and link two.
Oh, here's the rest of your stuff.
Right, shoot. Use another Thunderbolt.
Underclock. Chain one.
This one was only
chain
10?
Two.
Yeah. Right, you mind if I read those?
Oh, yeah. He adds to hand.
Both of them.
The
same card, except
one is full art. Yeah.
And he switched summons from graveyard.
Okay.
Well, you see,
so I add graph to hand, special summon graveyard.
Reach what?
Okay.
Is that a good one?
I'll send graph to graveyard.
With what?
$10. For Beatrice effect.
And I bought three.
To rank up.
Where's the hat?
Oh.
Is this? He's got a common.
Set two. Pass.
No, that's a move.
Well, this is a setup.
On standby phase.
Okay.
Detach Dante to send one to graveyard from deck.
Okay. I'd like to read Beatrice real quick.
Okay. Okay.
He's making me deck right now. He's making you a deck?
Yep.
Why? Because I don't know. No, make your own deck. Okay, so let me have him make my deck too.
And I'll send snow to graveyard.
Ooh. Snowy, snow.
Alright, you can continue.
Just sweep them so I don't have to go in.
Okay. One for one?
You know what I'm running.
Go ahead.
Okay. Just send wolf from hand to grave to go ahead and special summon level 1.
Alright.
So.
Hey, this is the same as this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So
you
so I'm still the same.
Yeah.
Special summon.
It reminds me of
Decatron. Decatron's effect on summon to send an infernoid monster from deck to grave, copy its effect, copy its name, add its level. Response?
Activate Phantom Fogblade on him. His effects are negated, and he can't be attacked or targeted for attack.
Ah, great. So this is the fun variant where I don't get to do anything.
Yeah.
Love it. Absolutely love it.
You have
second.
No, but if I do,
then
you have to
use it.
Yeah,
I need a
sleep. All right. Summon Decatron. Activate effect.
All
right, no response.
No.
Excellent. Gonna go ahead and hit.
We're playing standard. Yeah, we're
Sightsmoss.
We're playing.
So this one is now Infernoid Sightsmoss level 8.
All right.
The stats, the attack and defense remain the same. The level is added.
So you can use a
all right.
And it copies the effects and name.
Okay. So pretty much is this monster, but his attack and defense with like an extra star? Extra level, I guess?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I probably said it really confusingly, but yeah.
Sick, actually.
Yeah.
Okay. Entering phase of battle.
Okay.
Infernoid Sightsmas, declare attack on Beatrice Lee the Eternal.
Alright.
So I take 2300?
Yes.
Yeah, we don't want to just or whip, but you don't want to be a closer or like your way of stopping.
Alright. At the end of the battle phase, I will activate Sightmas' effect to banish one card on the field. I choose Beatrice. It's non-targeting.
Non-targeting,
banish. Response.
And this is during the battle phase? Or battle
end of the battle phase.
If I flip it face down, it'll stop it, right?
No.
No? So, okay.
Are you sure?
Run. If I flip his...
Will flipping a monster face down negate its activated effect?
No.
No, no. Like, so if he's using his effect?
Whose effect is being used right now?
It's not a continuous effect. It's an activation.
Well, whose effect is being used right now?
Sightsmas.
So, like, I'm flipping his card face down?
No.
His effect still go? Doesn't he still yeah. bench? Okay.
Well, this is a passive effect. It doesn't do anything.
Alright.
Alright. Main phase two, I guess. Set. Man, I don't like this.
They bunch a lot of different.
Okay. Activate effective Sightsmas. Tribute a monster.
They need to just tap everyone play the game.
I mean, it's not easy. I love that card.
Dude, you need to just tell where I was based on the game. I love that card.
Okay. And I will target one card in your graveyard and banish it.
Alright.
So, let's see what we got here. I think I'll actually banish Dante.
Banish
Dante?
Alright.
That's what I was doing to yesterday.
Alright. Or is it his Mage's Tomb? Okay, banish Decatron and Stiet to summon Sightsmas. And, pass turn.
On your end phase, I activate Heavy Dust Storm Duster. On your...
Alright, might have a read there real quick.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Well, I guess you don't have to worry about your battle phase.
Alright, my turn?
Yep.
Alright, Oh, Raigeki?
Okay. Chain, effective Infernoid Sightsmas, tribute itself, target a card in the graveyard for banishing.
Alright.
I will target Fairy Tale Snow.
I'll chain Fairy Tale Snow.
Alright, you banish his cost.
Using this?
And to the activation of Fairy Tale Snow's effect, I will chain Sightsmas, target Snow.
Okay.
So you're paying your cost, and Snow's still getting banished. Is that 7?
Yeah, that's 7. Alright, you want to see the 7?
No, no, it's fine.
Okay. Alright.
Since Raigeki was still on the field, you actually could have banished that.
Oh, true, but it's...
It's late now, but... Just... For future reference.
So how does that banish?
Sightsmas.
Oh, that's rude.
So, I started off with chaining Sightsmas to Raigeki. He activated Snow in response. I activated Sightsmas in response to that. So no matter what, Snow wasn't getting away.
Alright, I'll... I don't have enough. attack for 1,000.
Alright.
Oh, ha! Take that.
The pain...
Any more of that field? Any more of that field?
During my main phase 2, set 1, pass.
I got one for you to look at. Read his beacon effect.
Oof.
Yeah.
Alright. I'd like to read it under clock ticker.
Yeah.
That's free? Can you
I have two. Okay. Gonna go ahead and banish Decatron from grave, Deviati from hand, to summon Seismos from grave. Okay. Entering phase of battle.
Okay.
Swing 16 on underclock taker.
Okay.
Or, well, 16 damage, I should say. Sorry.
Yes!
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 Yeah.
That's good. Good stuff.
16 from 8,000.
Oh, jeez.
Got him.
He's at 7,084 now.
All right.
7,094.
All right.
Whittling him down.
On the end of the battle phase, effect of Seismos to banish this.
All
right. Is it any card or basic?
Any card.
I got these new sleeves.
Have at me.
Let's do it better.
Did you see my face?
Naruto running.
Robbie gave me these ones out of his.
I'll be honest, this is a lot more of a difficult time than I was expecting with this.
Just
had a great startup on my part.
Yeah, I didn't really have too much of a...
Yeah, I mean, a lot of your stuff works in the graveyard, especially from grave, so when your grave is kind of gone, it's a little tough.
Yeah, I told...
I have a similar problem. I have no grave.
Yeah, that sucks.
And he got rid of my Void Feast, so...
Stupid Pikachu.
Oh, pass.
Pass.
All
right, draw. Entering phase of battle. All
right.
Swing 26.
Start the combat. I'm going to
leave the whole trio for the
I almost subtracted 26, literally. All right.
No, I need that.
End phase. Not a lot I can do here.
All right, can I get you combo? Tribute. For Kaiju.
Okay.
Special summon.
What do you want this?
Okay.
Swing over.
Okay. 33.
Yeah.
Over 3. So I take 300.
Yeah.
Well, that happened. Okay.
Main phase 2.
Because like mine is like and slap and suck. So it's like, actually have like.
I'll go ahead and pass.
You can
start
in the back.
What is this?
I think you should put like 12 GX Pokemons in here. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Banish Seismos
you know
to special Entra.
Right.
They
get to draw 2 prize
pass?
Cards instead of 1. So they only have to destroy 3 GX Pokemon.
Yeah.
I think you can only have.
Two GXs.
Normal summon, ancient cloak.
Yeah.
Okay.
Really?
Attack 33.
Two's the limit.
Anything else I'd want?
Okay.
Attack 800.
Okay.
I'm gonna
take.
We'll
look in the Pokemon box.
All right.
Main phase 2.
GXs and EXs. You can only have 2 max, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Because that's what I wanted to do.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. Oh, dear God.
I know. Set pass. On the bright side.
Okay.
Pot of Desires?
Sure.
I banished for cost. My bad.
Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shame I don't have an Ash Blossom. What you gonna do?
What you gonna do, Nito?
Go ahead and Cosmic Cyclone.
Ah, come on! Oh, wait, this is banished.
Did you set that?
I knew I was probably gonna die this turn.
So you're baiting him?
Did you die?
No, it's for my teammates.
Makes sense.
But I'ma die.
Attack for 33.
Yeah.
Attack for 800.
So I will.
Guardian Drys.
Hi, Tim.
Well, that was embarrassing. Well, actually, wasn't that embarrassing.
Yeah.
But man.
What's up, buddy?
Hey. So do I lose my main phase? too?
Yeah, you go directly. Yeah, go to
I didn't know that. Okay.
It goes immediately to the end phase.
Alright. I got rubbed.
Yeah. You know what was weird? Last time I played, he like went to the end phase of his turn somehow, even though I beat him.
Oh.
He was like, yeah, I'm going to use effects now. Like, he was going to use snow at a grave. I was like, are you sure? I guess Ron told him it was good. I was like, are you sure?
Yeah,
that's why I don't play this Grand Prix stuff.
Yeah, because I would, like, if I knew that, I would have set cards and whatever.
Yeah.
We're good.
Yeah,
that's
weird. Like, you can't.
So, it automatically goes to your turn?
Yeah. Do I get a draw my turn?
Yeah. And you get a, what's it called?
Oh,
mulligan. So you get a magical mallet.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Off the first five?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, like, since I don't want these guys
don't
here. And this guy, I'm going to shuffle.
See, I didn't know I couldn't set stuff. I set
yeah.
it at one. Well, I was going to set a face down fence. I could
set
do stuff.
Things. Did you get Dango second?
No,
he beat Damien.
I'm a battle phase, so I couldn't go to main phase.
Dude,
too.
It was weird when last time I beat Damien, he was like, okay, so now it goes to my end phase, so I can do like a snow effect and stuff. I was like, wait, you lost, dude? How do you do that?
How
did that?
Damien, the last time that we did the Grand Prix or whatever, he was like, okay, well, so it goes to end phase, I get a chance to set up boards and stuff, to set up the banish for fairy tale snow, but it becomes my end phase, not.
I wondered one what.
That whenever I had beat you and you were gonna use snow to try to set a board up for John or whatever, because you thought it went somehow to your end phase when I beat you for you to use snow, but like if you've lost, you've lost.
It doesn't matter whose end phase it is.
But you,
no,
how do you use snow if you've lost?
You were dead.
You can't use snow if you're dead, is what I'm telling you.
Oh, well, that's
I
in the past.
Hold on, what, says who?
I specifically.
Okay, so how does that work?
Yeah.
So, like, if I beat him, it becomes his end phase?
If your life points hit zero,
you have a chance to
still
do stuff? See, that's weird. That's what. How does that work? That's, why do we do that?
The reason I didn't
okay,
do
we still get the job. Yeah, alright. So,
keeping snow in the grave or not.
John also fucking stabs you, so there's that. I'll normal summon that.
Oh, thank God, dude. I thought you were.
No.
I was shaking.
Sage the light stone out.
Wait. So
normal stone.
All right.
Activate sage.
Okay.
Stone.
Okay.
Yeah. Banish your face down.
I'll chain.
Okay.
Negate. Sorry.
Good. Is that one? Move end phase. White stone?
Yeah.
You can still swing.
You can't attack.
No, I can't attack.
What?
Fugly.
Fugly, you nag me.
Are you trying to solve it?
Yeah.
I just memorized
Drain Spirit, banish Fugly.
Like, I'm not smart. I can't see it and do it. I just know the steps.
Wait, how'd you get the second one? Okay.
Go ahead. That's just why I'm fucking wild for playing. How do you do that? You can still activate stuff?
Yeah, I don't really do much
like cheating. So I didn't play last time at all. It's you.
You in turn?
Yeah,
he said that was during the end phase.
Oh, okay, sorry. I was like sitting here waiting. Okay.
Look at that banish, though.
Yes.
Like summon Grand Maju. Swings for all the attack.
Okay, we're good. We're good. Plot of Desires. Banish for cuffs.
What are?
Alright. Good. Hopefully, apply acquisitiveness.
You got three targets?
Yeah. Beatrice. Snow.
What does it need to be for
three
that?
Different names.
Oh.
And it's gotta be monsters.
Wanna cut?
Three with different names, that's it? Just
yeah.
Three banished monsters with different names?
Yeah.
Alright, well, just
they
three.
They gotta be face up. Like, you got so many faces.
Well,
yeah.
No, Leech Iolia can
allowed.
Hit face down too.
You didn't give me a fist
bump or anything. So
yeah, oh, this is off the field. Pay 1,000 for Cyclone.
Okay. Pay 1,000. What do you got? 18?
Yeah.
Yes. Come by, man.
Yeah, we'll see you. You gonna be here Sunday?
I think I'm ready.
Work Sunday.
Okay.
So?
Alright, we'll see you later.
I'll know some Barbar. Barbar is effect, he's destroyed. His effect activates.
Bye, guys. See you, Chuchis.
Damn, they destroyed it.
This is by me. Bye, Ron. Aw, that hurt.
Ooh, it is.
I'll just banish him. You take 300.
It's snowflakes. Why?
It has snowflakes because it's a special snowflake.
It's a Charizard.
Set one. Just defense. Swing 33.
Like eight.
His name is probably something stupid and edgy like Blaze Fire or something.
Alright, your turn.
Blazer.
So what trainer is Pokemon?
Really? Really?
Usually it's set.
Really?
Oh wait, that trap card's banished. I mean, it's not a big deal.
Which one?
It's not a big
deal.
Oh, Quaggy.
Get out of here. Yeah, you're right.
Well, I mean, it's on the internet. You know, you don't want to look.
So me.
Yeah. No good. Oh no, I got like nothing over here either. I'll just swing on swing on that.
Alright.
Pass.
Dude, hold it.
What?
I'll banish Fogblade to special summon Ancient Cloak.
Get another Butterfinger, the last one.
I'll special summon Silent Boots.
Yep. Cool. Mega 3.
Yeah. XYZ. I guess what he's
gonna do.
For Break Sword. Break Sword.
I just took it apart. Yeah. I took everything apart and then made that
stupid. What?
Breaks her targets himself and him.
Yep.
Breaks her effect, special summon. They both become level 4. XYZ for 4.
Oh, that's fun.
I didn't put him in here. Oh, well.
Rebellion?
Huh? Rebellion, dude.
I thought you said billion.
Attack for 25. Attack for 33.
Killing me. What is that?
58, yeah.
Venotoxic laser was super annoying.
Rough turn. Wow. Wow, that's game. I break hard.
Just keep going. You have to go.
You have to keep going.
Set, pass.
No more some Galaxy War?
Well, you see, I got set up with such a good grave. So glad I took my soul screw down.
Y'all bricked.
Kaiju attack. Attack for 25. Close. Yeah.
He break too.
Double brick?
Oh, dude, yeah. Look at that.
Like, same team or not?
Same team.
Sad. Sad.
So sad.
You better sweep now.
Let's do this, man.
Might.
Oh, God.
Dude, I'm running out of cards.
It's Dracos.
Metadeck's coming now.
He might sweep, man. He's running out. Is it Shape Snatch Turbo?
Shape Snatch Turbo.
Yeah.
No.
Now, the reason I said I'm okay, Beaver Warrior OTK.
I'm using Enraged Battlelocks Turbo.
This is the best card in the game.
I personally think Celtic Guard Turbo is better, but that's just me.
Unless he's obnoxious.
I'll be right back.
Alright, man. Or better yet, stop hitting yourself Turbo.
What?
Stop hitting yourself Turbo.
What?
Like, you have some really high defense monsters, you have a bunch of traps.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about, yeah. You pretty much make your opponent whack into you enough until they kill themselves.
You can one-shot your opponent by having them attack your monster.
Harder dragon?
And raising its defense.
Well, there's a bunch of monsters in the game that's affected as like, your opponent attacks your defense mode, and it's bigger, they take double damage. Yeah, you like stick one of those in the defense mode, but I'm swinging on and you're like buffing your defense by a huge massive amount.
Oh my God, I'm about to brick. Let's see this.
Please.
Please.
One, two.
Mulligan.
Three.
No point. No, I'll just let him.
Good stuff. Wait, was that you? Can't, don't let him poke. Draw. Don't poke your face, Billy.
Luke Skywalker. Okay.
It's too late now.
Standby
phase.
Main phase. Right, battle phase. Mm-hmm. End of battle phase. Evenly matched.
Okay. And a gate. And man.
Ooh.
That's some good stuff there.
Heritage.
Tribute summon. Set one. Set two. Intern.
Trophy.
Activate Monarch's Erupt.
Alright. That's much crap.
Battle phase. Attack for 25.
Okay, I take 4. And I get to special summon a monster.
And this is gone.
I heard 16. Wait, why is a good number on there?
Yeah, that makes sense.
So it kind of depends on your Pokemon.
Oh!
You could do Dread. Last if you want.
Main phase 2.
Alright.
So is Monarch Ruff stays? Or?
It stays.
It stays until the end of the battle phase, or until the end phase.
Okay. Set one, pass.
You want to cut?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
What?
Oh. All right. Now I don't control a tribute summon the monster.
So that's the top part right, too.
So I spin it. That's
this. Something.
Since they're all, like, this is relative to this, so it's never going to move.
Well,
intern. It's insane. So, like, it's like, just move the one that's going there to there.
Detach. Ghost Ogre, alright.
See how the green...
Alright.
So that's the green assassin.
I should make sure I have a target.
I don't want to play Dragon.
How is he all brick?
I bricked.
Yeah.
You,
I know,
yeah.
Part of the
cards. Yeah, you need to run a more consistent deck, sir.
I know.
Because they can't...
What?
I'm kidding.
This is, yeah, this three, four,
your deck is fine.
Yeah.
Bricks happen.
Yeah, but three in a row?
All at once, sometimes that's
a 2.
If I got one card, it'd be unbrick. It would. I would
I'll
be unbricked.
To search for Phantom Knight?
I would be unbricked with one card.
Masterpiece?
Masterpiece?
Diagram.
You don't run Masterpiece.
Yes, I do.
Oh, I thought you ran the big dude.
Monster on the field or a
I thought you were in the other dude.
Change it?
I dip. I put it back to regular.
In the butt.
Two
masterpieces. I'm going to bring them both out before I end this game. And so that I just have them sitting there whenever you guys come in so that I can just be like,
ha 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 ha. I'll grab silent. All
right. Oh my gosh. They didn't even throw in any continuous spell or traps. Maybe you should add a necroface.
Necroface? This was because of Damien. What are you talking about?
Huh? I told him maybe you should put a necroface in his deck. Okay, keep going.
I know I didn't banish that.
Well, okay, I had to start Pot of Desire because you like got rid of my resources.
He desired twice.
Twice? Dude.
And he's still knocked out. Knocked.
He's still having a hard time, but he's still sweeping us.
Set one. Pass.
Draw.
Jeez.
No. What are you playing over there, Jay?
PK playing.
Oh, you actually built that's a good deck.
Why?
Actually, someone texted me on Facebook today saying, hey, I want to get back to the game.
Oh,
and he was like, should I play Raid Raptors or Phantom Knight? I was like, Phantom Knights are actually pretty sick, so.
Do a Raid Raptor Phantom Knight combo?
Phantom Knights are actually pretty sick.
Wait.
Get out from behind me, sir.
Did you lose any life points?
Yeah, we're.
Oh, my bad.
I have lost 300.
It seems.
Okay, because I was like, wait, that doesn't look right.
What's about to say?
It really is like.
Was 8,900.
This is my first. Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
I don't need it.
I didn't know it. 1,000. Okay.
Alright, that looks a little better.
You need anyone?
Oh, yeah, Foolish Baron?
No one's there.
So just like.
Okay.
Like. No. Just get this somewhere else. And find it.
Send Ancient Cloak.
You always get the first
Ancient
Cloak's
effect. Banish the search.
So then, like.
Oh, come on.
I'll
grab
yellow
Rag Gloves.
So move it to the yellow and blue corner.
Normal summon?
Wait, what?
Special summon?
Already hit. Wait, the green.
Oh,
no, you're doing orange. My bad.
I'll flip, he's destroyed
so
because there's
it needs
more than burning bits. His effect activates, banish him to the end phase.
So like,
good boy.
How would you get this?
XYZ.
you can move it out of the way. Like
for a break sword?
Like this?
Gloves so effect, this, he goes to 3,000.
Yeah. And move it back. And look, it's
yeah. Swing for 3K. Main phase 2. I'll detach one to target my face down and this one.
Okay. What's it do?
Destroy. They both destroy.
How?
I don't know what colors are. What colors are?
Yep. The effect to destroy. Destroy whatever it leaves the field, it destroys a monster.
Alright, break sword's effect activate. I get the special summon. Special summon.
Figure out. I can just never get to the book right. I always fall stable. My God, I just got cheated.
Oh, hey.
Dude, you better swing for game.
Classical.
He's already swung.
Alright.
You done? Mm-hmm. Alright, I get him back, right?
Yeah,
I
get him back.
Goodness.
Draw.
I cannot believe this. That's
good. That's good, right?
No, it's not. Oh. The evolution I want is there. No!
Set one. In turn.
Draw. Standby phase. Detach material.
Yep.
Let me make sure I'm reading this.
You can't special summon.
Yeah, I can't special summon. That's fine. Normal summon snow. Attack. Oh, battle phase. Attack.
Okay, let me. Fire effect. Oh, no, I don't get the effect. Okay.
Then swing for 1850?
Yep. I'm getting ready to get pissed. Oh!
Well, okay, let's do that one. Alright. Pass.
Draw.
Good stuff.
In turn.
Alright, draw.
Game.
It's not game, I detach.
It's game.
Oh, what?
I lose.
Oh, you lose?
What were those cards? Good stuff, man. Good stuff.
I lost.
We won. We did it.
Good job, Brandon.
We did it.
Good job, Brandon. You did a good job, dude.
I didn't even get to play.
You're ruining the joke, Brandon. That was
nice. We lost bad.
I break.
We got swept.
Everybody gets swept now and then. Except me. Because I never played.
I am. You want to go get that other?
That's the only game I ever played the Murphy and like the games I've ever played.
Oh my
How
God.
Did every single one of this rip?
Fist me, bro.
Yeah. So I get all you guys' this stuff, right?
I mean, you get the best stuff.
Well, so you each one of their decks, you get their best card, and they all go to the shadow.
Okay.